Hey guys, what's up? This is Marcel from One Dapper Street, and welcome to today's video. The temperatures dropped just the tiniest little bit in New York, and I jumped on that opportunity as soon as I could because this beautiful suede biker jacket from the Kooples I have only worn once before, and when I wore it, it was actually still too warm for it. That was actually in Italy. So I could actually enjoy wearing this, and I jumped on the opportunity, and that's what we've got today. So literally, I started the outfit with this jacket. The beautiful brown sand shade is fucking gorgeous. The fit is on point, minimal, just enough detail, like the zipper up here, one pocket, it's great. Just trying to get some inspiration for the look because I didn't really know what to do with it and I wanted to keep it basic. Basic. I like keeping things basic lately. Just having cool pieces that I can highlight and just working with that. So white t-shirt, somewhat oversized. This is from Onia, O-N-I-A, a swimwear brand actually. So it's a really light fabric, really cool. Has a nice line on the side of it too. Like so, the way it looks underneath the jacket is cool. I think it's not just a straight shirt. It kind of goes up and down. Wavy, if you will. Okay, and then jeans, I went with black ripped jeans. So I usually wouldn't, brown and black, I don't know, if it's more of a fall thing, maybe that's me getting ready for fall a little bit, but black and brown, I don't combine all that often, and I usually wouldn't have picked a black pair of jeans for this, but here I wanted to, I kind of thought I could just give it a shot, and I really liked it. And then the next thing was really just sneakers. I wanted to wear white sneakers. Why? I don't know. Again, keeping it simple, I just wanted the jacket to stand out and to be the main thing. So I got the white low-top Lacoste sneakers and New Balance sneakers, which I actually, I don't know, I love both options. I really do. They're both very viable options for this look. The low-top is maybe a little bit more classy, while the New Balance are a tad more street, and that's actually what I'm opting for today with these. The pants rolled up a tiny bit. I don't know, it's for a cool like street style look, adjusting the t-shirt a little bit, it's a great t-shirt, but it's hard to kind of keep in place where it's supposed to be, and you know, if the look's basic, you gotta add some accessories, so that's what we're doing. Next, these Ray-Bans I hadn't worn before, that's why I'm taking a sticker off my eye. They're like blackish, but they have a black and brown tortoise frame, so black and brown worked really well for this look right here. You get some detail right there. So you can see it picks up the jacket a little bit and the jeans. But I also have a second option, which are my mirrored glasses. They're clip-ons from Westward Leaning. And also a close-up of those right here. The silver kind of would have picked up the zipper, but in the end I just opted for these guys. Then recently somebody asked me to style a necklace, which I hadn't worn in a really long time, so I was like, yeah, with this look a necklace would actually kind of look really cool. So I picked up these headphones, like they're earbuds, as a necklace. That was my one option. They're like a brass color. And I had this tooth, like wooden tooth, bless you. Oh, yeah. Dab a little bit. Oh. this wooden tooth, which really worked well too. It's a darker brown on the bottom. You'll get a detail in a second. Two necklaces at one, they don't work at all together, so just the one is fine. I like that it's tying in the colors of the outfit. It's kind of the vibe of the outfit. And it's just a nice little addition. It doesn't take away. It really just adds to it, which I think is really important for a necklace. It shouldn't overpower it unless it's the main focus of the piece, of the outfit. And then last but not least, I added a watch, my black Coach watch, just to tie in the black a little bit, and I don't know, it seemed like an obvious option for the watch today, you know, that. And yeah, so it's a pretty chill look. I was, there you go, that was just out and about. I'm taking dance classes again. The next 3 months I'm going to be taking a lot of acting and dance classes, so hopefully I'll be able to fill all of these outfit videos in with some more fun stuff, like maybe little shorts, like or dance clips, all fashion focused, like around fashion, like it's going to be about what I wear, but just a little bit more interesting. So you know, keep you posted on that. But I was just hanging out. I had a gymnastics class and a contemporary class, so like it was a chill day. I was hanging out with my friend Pasha for a little bit. Took some photos. If you want to check those out, they're on the blog. Link is below. You can also see the pieces with links to these pieces or similar pieces if they don't sell them anymore. I picked those out for you, so go check that out. If you like the video, give me a thumbs up. If you have any comments or questions, you know where to leave those. And subscribe to my channel if you're not already. I have plenty more videos to come, including what I just talked about, so it might be some different stuff, but I will see you guys very soon, I hope, on this channel, or in real life, if you do, say hi. Okay, bye.